But first, the current local conditions. Current regional conditions. Your local 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. The extended forecast. Special regional information. The forecast for cities nationwide. Your local radar showing any precipitation and its movement during the past 90 minutes. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen.